New tonight now, a wild crash on Long Island. A car landed in the lobby of an office building on Post Avenue in Westbury. Happened around 7 o'clock this evening. We're told one person was trapped. No word on that victim's condition. You can see the extensive damage that was left behind. It's unclear if anyone was inside the building at the time.